Yes, I want to play with the fucking mature language on. Shit. We're going back in time. I gotta finish this motherfucker, bro. My data got lost. I keep going on my fucking channel. I got the videos of me beating this. Not beating it, but like playing it.
Calm down. Just calm down. You got this all wrong. Just listen to me.
Here. Have another drink, Gray. It'll help your aim.
Please, please.
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches left to target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
Look, the sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle. Evaporate your face.
Okay, stop. Okay, please. I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know.
What's the bounty on our heads?
You worth $500 million per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner. Serrano himself put up the mark.
$500 million? Not bad.
Maybe for you. I am worth twice that. Well now, I appreciate you being honest with us.
No, hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a reprieve.
Pretty good.
Son of a bitch! I told you all I know!
Shut up.
Warning. Airlock safety's
released. Hey, third bounty hunter this week. Toronto is stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty.
As I say, it's been a while since I played this chat.
Delegate important things to the intoxicated. Fuck! Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Mom survived. Barely.
Guess I know how the old gal got that limp. I need to tell you, you need to crouch here.
It'd be nice. Oh, show me you care.
You boys know. What? Door stuck on something.
Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way.
So, which one of you shitheads left a Nova grenade on the bounty hunter?
Ray, we're compromised here. I'm warping.
Go for it. I'll be right up. Any booze left on this ship?
Nope. But there is paint thinner in the storage bay.
Frank, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Attention, everybody. Captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp, and it was just there.
You Ulysses.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Serrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us a mass murdering piece of shit out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this... I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message. Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire! Come on. Let's make Serrano wish he triple that bounty.
Hope I'm shooting the right thing.
Ah, shit!
Get it together!
All ships in critical state.
Ishii? Okay, fine. We were all dead men anyway. Dead for years now. Just needed to do this one last thing. Just had to make sure we didn't go to hell alone. General, I'm gonna take you. Take every motherfucking last one of you with us. And a sudden plunge in the sullen swell. 10 fathoms deep. On the road to hell. On my mark, 3, 2, 1.
wants explosives on that computer. Watch the clock. When's the pickup?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done. We've been killing innocent people.
Novak was a reporter. Just finished an article on Serrano's corruption. Get Serrano on the line. General Serrano, I have a...
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of
shit! Shut the fuck up! Answer me a question. These people... Have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of Sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks are Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets
were
gunners.
Wow, the mouth on these motherfuckers, chat.
Mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your magnificent life on my say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong. Now, you festering assholes, either make with one sweet and sloppy apology, or I will fuck up your lives.
I am gonna kill you.
Hey, man, what the fuck? That was a giant group decision you just made for us.
Okay, we'll get to the Spectre. Jump to the side systems. Outside Confederate jurisdiction.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh my god. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine.
Ishii's!
You guys shooting? I can't tell. Things are getting fun. Come on, Gray. You're letting me do all the killing.
You're famous where I come from. Gonna make me famous killing you.
Ishii!
Run, kid! Get to the elevator, go down, and get to the...
She's dying, man! He's all fucked up!
You see that?
Escape pods from Ulysses! I see him crashing down! What about it? It doesn't matter, man! Get your head out of your ass! I need your help here!
All personnel evacuate.
Dear God. Ishii. Ishii! Damn it!
Snap out of it! Quickly! Get him to the infirmary!
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go!
Oh, shit. Why one of you motherfuckers press the button? Thread.
Need to be getting the hell off this ship!
You're not leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save him.
Okay, okay. Doc thinks we can do something.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field. There
I
must
can
be.
Replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed. At least try.
He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe. Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses' escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Wait a minute. Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel.
Our boy's time is short. Just keep him alive. Be right back.
Where the fuck am I going? Nope, not that damn way. Okay.
I want to be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging?
Son of a bitch!
You're my thing!
You're like my own personal rabbit's foot, boss. Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass.
Shut up! Come on, the other exit.
Man, where the hell you go?
Doc, killing as fast as we can.
Kill faster, idiot. Get the work done.
Holy crap,
Ulysses, took that bastard down with us.
I'm sure that'll make Ishii feel a lot better.
The military, take him down fast.
One of Serrano's new squad.
That clown?
Clown died quickly.
Final echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct moderated weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were.
Let's try it out.
Ow!
God damn. I can actually feel this thing. Talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful? Pop open the hood on this pod.
Hot damn.
Grab one of those fusion cells.
Oh, right. Thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here. Other folks I'd do this for.
Doc will fix them, Rel. You'll see. Hurry! Plug it in! Now get out! Gotta buy well millions of neurotransmitters. Get!
Procedure in progress.
Check it out!
Sterilization is deployed.
Sound of it, they're almost in. Doc, you gotta hurry. We might be looking at visitors. Doc! Doc!
Shut up!
Behind you! In the room!
Get up!
Procedure in progress.
No!
Boss! They're coming through the vents! We gotta cover Ishii, man! Come on! Come on, motherfucks! Give me something worth dying for! Let's see some fight, you savage cocksuckers!
System overload.
Great!
That was pretty fucking epic.
You die, blood!
Motherfucker!
You don't live! You don't live! You nothing!
Great!
I'll go die!
Good serving with you, boss. Shoot me!
Do it!
Help me, please.
got some cheesy ass acting in here.
Thank God you're alive.
Fuck God.
God is not relevant.
Please, God, help. Something is
happening.
Listen to me, Ishii. Okay? Well, you've been injured in the attack. Doc had to patch your brain with the robot's bioprocessor. You're gonna have trouble getting used to it, but it's like an amputation. I'm gonna help you, okay?
You are going to help me. I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry. You're sorry?
Ishii, listen to me. The bioprocessor. You can't let it take control. You just can't let that happen.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah. So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final echo survivors report positions.
Fresca, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damn hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other echo survivors, switch to tracker, zero in on my location. I'm off to guard the general downtown.
Serrano. Motherfucker is here. That changes things, Ishii. Even if you don't want to assassinate that son of a whore, if he's here, rescue jump ships will be here soon. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Yeah, got it. We find that broad. We can track her to Serrano
we
and...
use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Yeah, of course. I wasn't thinking of killing him. We get to him, get you off world. I know some black level bioengineers. We can get you fixed up, Ishii. I swear it on my mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
The freak jobs that attacked us got a large cluster of them southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time. Pay attention. There are many volatile components amid the debris.
You should have made L3 run, man.
Is not. I am left to endure it regardless.
Gonna get you the hell out of here, Ishii.
Again, cheesy ass acting.
You got any idea what we're looking at here, Ishii?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
You just know Serrano is up to some shit here. Mother, tech is wild. This cocky leash is grading my performance.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are under attack.
I
fucking die already, you bastard. Yeah, execute that to unskilled ones. Try the head trap. Yeah. Ah, shit.
They use Confederate technology.
Doesn't make sense. We're in the side quads. No colonies or Confederate troops anywhere near here.
You take cover. My nigga tried to come up on me. Oh shit. Got man, on this move, you gotta watch your ammo where you
this
how much
place
you
is
use
filthy
it.
With low spread radiation. Neither of us will survive if we linger, just like the old days. Forgive my lack of nostalgia.
Had to get rid of that, might kill my ass. Where is Ishii?
Mapped the complex. Only way out is down.
It's close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.
Oh, great!
What are we looking at here? Pirate uranium mining?
No, the construction is too skillful. This is no backworld operation.
Whoever co-opted this joint, they aren't getting their deposit money back.
Stay focused. We are not safe here.
Into work.
Doggo! He's out on time!
Sluggo's pissing on the angels, friend.
Got him! Well, I must be trying to go for his gag reflexes. Bitch. You really gotta be strategic with this motherfucker.
Glorious mother of shit. Got enough Confederate ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes on Warworld.
Destroy everything. Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks.
Hold on, I'm a destroyer.
Your plan.
Kill them all. Battery's low. Nearly out of power.
Oh,
Link's got a vulture! Use the Link!
Damn, take cover, motherfucker. I said, I know I'm shooting your ass. I'm drop key detector where?
Uses gravity fusion pistons. You can charge up there. Provided we hurry. Ulysses' crash site is on the other side of that city.
Gene Trash!
Oh, shit. Buck in my ass.
More Morley birds incoming.
I got exactly what he came for. Plenty of murder to go around.
God damn it, I can't get a clear shot. Hold up. Fucking with this dude. Damn, fuck.
More flesh between us and our goal. Good to see your sense of humor coming back. I intended no humor. You're killing me, pal. Murder them in their holes. And you say you intend no humor. Murder holes. Comedy gold, my friend.
Hold up.
This is good stuff here. Nice warm-up for what I'm gonna do when I get my hands on that final Echo Dame.
Final Echo were merely our replacements, Gray. More of Serrano's mindless tools. Your rage is misdirected.
Turret gunner up topside. Grab cover.
I don't see him.
Down.
Hold it together. I'll do the heavy lifting. Just stay close.
Take cover, goddamn.
That's it, Ishii. Dinner time.
I'll need a moment. Oh, damn. I don't have an access port.
Ishii, talk to me.
You scared the dick off me.
I'm feeling much better.
Great. Glad to hear it.
Gray, I have overloaded the facility. I predict an imminent detonation within the gravity core generators.
I predict an imminent getting the fuck out of here. Train up ahead. Last train out of Explosion Town. Move your shit!
That boy fucking cold-blooded. Kick him off the damn thing.
Some weight on you.
Incoming!
Engines are primed, but it's gonna take a minute.
I doubt these savages will wait. Those fusion generators.
I just wanna kill this free baby. I feel like I got the war machine on fucking Call of Duty. I feel like I'm in a bad match with this motherfucker. sun down. This motherfucker overheating like a bitch. Huh? No overheat. All right, let it overheat. Let me let it cool down.
More visitors.
Let's give them a warm welcome.
Checkpoint.
Gang car coming up.
What the fuck?
Clear those ugly bitches out. Now your friends, we're open all night. Vultures overhead. On it.
Oh man, the gun overheats. Can I take cover when I on the fucking turret? Watch out, dude. Watch out, Ishii. I can't fucking see shit. God damn it.
Knock it off course!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, now we'll get beside us, huh? Oh, shit.
It's coming back on us!
Oh, that motherfucker, it ain't going nowhere.
Got us a minute.
If that. Reinforcements! Hold on, they're ramming!
Train is still pushing us.
Train wheels back. You got any ideas?
Oh, took the goddamn bridge out. The brakes. For the love of God, hit the fucking brakes.
They're out. The brakes are out. You hear me?
Wish like hell I didn't.
Oh shit! Stop, Bebo. Hold on. Come on.
You okay?
Alive.
I didn't know my ass cheeks had bones that could be broken. Let's climb. This thing is holding on by an ass hair. Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
Oh! Hot, hot, hot! Ah! Damn it!
Oh, man, we had no business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
Moment of luck, the sea of misfortune.
Ugly alert!
God damn it! I'm fucking shooting you, bitches. Can you mean tell me you can't grab with the leash? That's crazy.
Vultures, grab some cover. Tenacious sons of bitches, I'll give them that.
Ass shot, bitch. Got me feeling like I'm playing Call of Duty, you bitch.
Moon's copter is damaged. He's coming down. We're lucky we can patch that bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
That should be a long shot kill.
If you're done soaking in the ambiance, I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
So, how are you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I am engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Well, try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it. Might help keep you in the driver's seat. Just saying. Disgusting.
Boy got the quick drama, bro.
Exactly are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them. Holy damn, that stinks!
I'm gonna waste my ammo.
Over here. Tell me that was you.
It would be a lie.
Double time. Get out of here.
Quickly.
Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Make like a Kaiser and roll.
Where do you go? Well, chat, that was fucking gay.
We're looking at a nest.
Well, then, let's just hope the mamas hold up the new gigs. Damn that stick!
Down yonder.
Yo,
you're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Don't tell me that shit.
Got a giant cloud of impending doom right behind us.
Great, the train's leaking fuel. Shoot it.
Who knows what the water did to your sutures or the robotic shit?
I'm fine.
All right, all right. Take it down a notch.
Yeah, let's go.
We are closing in on the beacon. That final Echo Trooper is nearby.
This place is enormous. Who'd build something like this and leave it to a gang of savages?
Perhaps they did not leave. Great! Use the leash on it! Area scan. Multiple hostiles.
Let's get to work. Well, bet we can find a bar someplace. Get some hooch.
Don't you even look at a bottle. I'm going to skin you alive.
Oh, that must be one of the 12 steps, huh?
At the back of the columns!
God damn it. You want to dip, huh?
About to find this broad and get a jump ship home.
How far?
Close.
You don't fight!
Come on, Ishii. Do what you do best to ruin a party.
Yeah.
What the?
Found my groove.
Then I'm gonna go for that damn drop kit.
Control back there. Reminds me of a soldier I used to know.
I never stopped being that soldier.
You were too drunk to know what you were.
So I still got my revolver, I bet. Drop kit detected where?
Conserve ammo!
Dropkick detected. Where? Where is a dropkick detected? Oh, there you go. They like the hot shit in this motherfucking game.
Empty. Seems our gal was greeted with a welcoming committee.
Dozens dead. She returned their hospitality.
We are tracking a capable soldier.
Yeah, but she left a trail, so she doesn't know we're shadowing her.
If she recognizes us, it will be very difficult to convince her to aid our evacuation.
She gives us trouble. She'll recognize my boot up her ass.
You want dominance, freak!
Damsel in distress, front and center.
Forever! Help us get an evac off-world!
Yeah? Go fuck yourself! You shitpiles give chase, I will kill your dicks!
What? What does that even mean? You're gonna kill my dick? Well, I'll kill your dick! How about that, huh?
Speaking of dick-killing parties... She's on to us. Cover!
soldiering.
That was fun. Can't keep the balls to it. This is the part where you pick up some ammo.
Ready for a little joy, fun, beautiful family?
Off we go. We have a choice.
Don't want to do some damage with one of those mechatons?
worst family fun vacation ever.
A genuine robot controller.
Hot damn! This shit's even cooler than it looks!
Great. Let's go.
Ha ha! Barrel go boom!
Boom!
on this side. Let's keep moving. This way.
Dead ahead!
Press the damn square button.
They're coming around. Watch our flank. Attack, my pet. Lay waste to the freaks.
Attack. Fuck me. Okay, the second time I died on some bullshit.
They're coming around. Watch our flank. Attack, my pet. Lay waste to the freaks.
Made my robot all angry style. The Doom!
He's my favorite robot pal! He's was okay, but he wasn't 50 feet tall. It's a pretty cool party. Come and see! You can get a robot and come killing with me.
Would you please shut up?
finish it.
From a grown man!
Let's move out.
Oh boy! I don't like the sound of that!
He served us well.
I named him Waggleton B. Tallylicker. But I never got the chance to tell him. He will be remembered.
Ah! That's actually funny.
Look, down low.
I'm sure, like,
they were guarding this hole.
Could be they just really like it.
Or maybe they really don't like what comes out of it.
A lot of manpower. Must be some kind of crazy, dangerous trouble within.
So we're going down.
Naturally.
Doesn't look all that scary.
Wall supports are weakened. We need to get out of here. Quickly.
Well, yeah. I wasn't proposing we buy a townhouse and move in. Dismembered bikers.
Plus, the crumbling ceiling sort of kills resale. And no curb appeal.
Yes. A real fixer-upper.
What's that?
Just keep moving.
All right, chat. I'm gonna get out of here. I will be back playing this. I wanna get that bitch who fucked the bridge up for us and shit. My character. I don't know who that chick was, but I'm gonna export this to my fucking YouTube. This is my channel. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. Yes, I saved my checkpoint. And. Multiplayer. Oh, let's check that out real quick. Be on this no more. Man, nobody be on a bus more proud about the story. Well, I'm gonna catch you guys the next one. Until then, have a good one and peace.